here I have Huawei Nova 9 SE, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly, let's open settings, then go to the system and updates, reset, and select reset phone, and tap reset phone once again, and after that your device will be restarted in a few minutes. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.